Hey folks, we've got the new. This is a Chris Reeves and Rick Hinder design. It's a flipper. It's got a really great ball bearing system. Oh yeah, how it just flies out of there. Don't even need any effort. And it's got this beautiful pocket clip. What we're gonna do today is give it a little stone wash to match the blade. You can see that clip's. It's got a polished finish, and the blade itself is more textured. You see, it looks like a grain of rice just fell out of the pocket clip right there. Don't know what that is, that just fell out of the pocket clip. So we're gonna start out by giving this pocket clip a little stone wash. Stone wash. See how that finish is doing. Oh yeah, look at that, it's looking like new. Now, Christopher Reeves himself, definitely recommends this if you want that finish. He himself says you'd like to give it a stone wash. Run it on some stones. So, yeah, it's coming along. And if you want to get the blade to match as well, we can stone wash that. See how the flipper's doing now? Oh yeah, just even smoother now. Look at that. See? Just need a little stone wash. You can even get the G10 texture to get the fucking thing too. Look at this. This knife is durable. Rick Hinder himself hand built this inside of Christopher Reeves' attic. And we're going to get a little edge here too in stone wash. If you like, you can also use the knife as chalk and write your name on it from that. It's just so durable. These new knives are awesome that are coming out of the Christopher Reeves Idaho land. Alright, that's it for today, folks. Enjoy the review and we'll be stonewashing.